Fire! I'm in hell!
Come now, Alice. It's only a dream.
It's not a dream. It's a memory. And it makes me sick.
Abandon that memory. It's unproductive. Relax. Go to Wonderland.
I'd rather not, Doctor. My Wonderland's shattered. It's dead to me.
Don't struggle, Alice. Let the new Wonderland emerge.
I was hoping to escape from all that.
Welcome, Alice.
Blasted cat.
Much has changed since your last visit. You remember your Vorpal Blade, I trust.
If my memories tell a story, do I already know the ending?
Appearances, as you know better than most, can be deceiving, Alice.
The log I added to the grate was dead when I went upstairs to bed with Dinah. If it wasn't, I may be responsible for my family's deaths.
Observe, learn, and react.
I can't. I'm trapped in my past.
Remember, kill the story at its source. Now it's time to put your blade to work.
Forget it, Alice. Block that dream. Wake at the sound.
What's happening? Are you mad?
I'm not mad. That's not right. What's he doing there?
It's killing me. Wonderland is destroyed. My mind is in ruins.
You are almost there. Almost free from what you fear. You could have been cured. You could have forgotten.
They died in a fire. I didn't.
They are dead. And you should be too.
You've used me and abused me, but you will not destroy me.
As you wish, it will be.
I'm not mad, I'm innocent. I mean, not guilty. I didn't kill my family. I've been complicit with my sister's murderer and the killer of my family as he corrupted my mind. You will pay.
And our Wonderland, though damaged, is safe in memory.
Et bien...